Hello and welcome all. In this video we are going to learn the formula using auto sum function as well as manual sum function. Now these are very basic and simple formula which can be used on our day-to-day life. As you can see, I have three sheets on my screen, which is auto sum, manual formula and horizontal. So we'll take step by step. So let's start with the auto sum formula, and we are going to learn over here how to do sum, how to do count, and how to average max and minimum and so on. So let's begin from the first sheet, which is auto sum. To do with an auto sum, all you need to do is go in the formulas tab and click on auto sum. Over here you can select from the functions you need. So we are going to learn a basic function, which is sum. All you need to do is just select over here and click enter. Wow, as you can see, the Excel has understood what range you wanted to give. If you just go and do F2 from your button, you can see the range has been selected. So these are the range which Excel has selected. So the Excel has written a formula equal to sum, open the bracket, selected C3 to C22. So what is C3? C is your column over here, and 3 is your row, and C22 is your this column and this row. So Excel have understood where were your number and from where to start and where to end. So in the similar way, we are going to do for count, average, max and minimum. Let's do this step by step. Select, go in count. Now this count is count numbers. Why it is giving count numbers? Because with the formula called count, you can only count numbers. To count numbers as well as letters or alphabets, you need to use a formula called count A or count A. Select this and hit enter. Wow, so you have 20 items over here and the total sum over here is 68. So you have 20 people scoring total sum of 68. Now if you need to do an average, so if you have studied in the math, if you need to do an average, you need to divide the sum by the count. So if you divide 68.40 divided by 20, it will give you an average. So let's do it over here. So auto sum and just click on average. Excellent, fantastic. So you can see it has given you a very quick result. If you open your calculator, divide 68.40 by 20, you will get an answer for 3.40. Now I need to know what was my maximum score. Click over here, auto sum, and go in max. Similar way, and hit enter. So my max score was 7. If you see on your range, you can see the 7 is appearing over here. So 7 is the maximum numbers on this range. If you need to see the minimum number, similar way, go in auto sum and type minimum and hit enter. So as you can see, 1.2 is the minimum number on this list. So couple of 1.2 numbers over here. One is on the second by Santosh Shabria, and the second and the last one is 1.2. So this way, it's a very easiest, very simple way. You don't need to write or remember any function. All you need to do is use the auto sum function. But if you want to know how to write this function, how to write this Excel formula, let's learn that way as well. Moving into the second manual tab over here, I've copied the same values over here. Now let's start typing a formula. To start a formula, you need to start with an equal to sign. So equal to sum. You have to open the bracket, or you can press your tab button. So either way is fine. You can open the bracket or do a tab button. It will automatically open the bracket for you. All you need to do is click on the first cell and just drag your mouse, or you can use your shift and down arrow. Shift control and down arrow. So shift control and down arrow will select your range. So whichever is convenient to you. So as you can see, 68.40 has given you the answer. Similar way, let's do for count, equal to count, count, control, shift, and up arrow. Okay, let's select over here, count. Same way, for average, AVE. The moment you type AV, it will give you all the formulas starting with AV. So you can either type the entire formula name or you can select from the list given over here. I'm selecting and I'm doing a tab. The average formula will be opening up. Now select the range and close the bracket. If you wish, you can close the bracket. If you do not wish, you can just press enter. The Excel will understand. Okay, moving on to the next, which is the max. So equal to max, max. Max means maximum number on this list. So tab, and you will open the bracket and select the range. So close the bracket, or you can just enter. I've just pressed enter and the bracket was already was automatically added. Moving to minimum, equal to min. Open the bracket, select the range, and close the bracket. So as you can see, we have understood the functionality of a simple formula, how to write it, or how to do in auto way. So best is to do in a manual way, so you can understand. You will get in habit of writing a formula, where you would be writing a big formulas in future in my next videos. But the choice is yours. You can use both the way. Now similarly, let's see how, if the values are plotted in a horizontal way, how you would do it. For an example purpose, I have not taken a large number of formulas and large number of values. I have just taken few so that it fit in my screen, and I can show you. A similar way, you can go in auto sum, and if you wish to get a sum values, you can click on sum and enter. If you want an average, select and enter, and so on. You can do it with auto sum function. For manual way, same thing, equal to sum, open your bracket, select this range and enter. Let's do for average. Tab, select, close the bracket and enter. So that's the way you can apply your logic for any items. I hope this video was helpful. Hope you found this video helpful. Please like and subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get my new video updates. Thank you.